The high price of gold has many trying to cash in, but for a 61-year-old man and his son, a trip to exchange their gold for some badly needed cash ended in a violent attack. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez has their frightening story.
On January 2nd, gold and silver exchange owner David Castle did business with an old friend and his friend's son. He paid them nearly $900 for the things they sold. But what happened next was just plain frightening.
Somebody with greedy eyes was in here and saw them, followed them home, and robbed them.
I spoke with a 61-year-old victim on the phone, and he fears for his safety. He says once he and his son pulled into their apartment complex, two guys attacked them in the parking lot. One was armed with a knife.
According to the police report, the officer saw a stab wound on the son's hand, and the older victim had a bloody nose. They told the officer they recognized the robbers from the gold and silver exchange because they were in line behind them.
They had a picture of the people. They could positively identify them. We also, since they sold us something, we had their copy of their ID.
Castle's surveillance cameras caught the suspects on video, and he turned everything over to police. Then he reimbursed his friend the $900 the robbers took.
They hurt him. They did him physical harm and took his money, and he was devastated because he really needed that money bad.
In Northeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
So far, no arrests have been made, but police are reviewing store records and the surveillance video.